Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another totally radical, totally tubular upload by your boy himself. So we're gonna be doing something completely original. We're gonna be seeing how funny is TikTok. Now, this is gonna be a little small series. I'm also gonna do TikTok clones. There's TikTok, YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels, Twitter, and Snapchat have their own, you know, rip off TikTok. So I'm gonna be seeing how funny all of them are, but on today's episode, we might as well start with the original TikTok reaction video. Wow, I know a certain someone who's not happy about that. So yeah, let's get it started. Also, another thing, I have two other channels. Yeah, I have two channels, believe it or not. I have a YouTube Shorts channel, and I also have a music page. So yeah, I'm gonna link those two other channels in the description below. Make sure you guys, you know, subscribe, like, whatever. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. All right, so here we are, the mighty reaction setup. I found this app on my computer that lets me, you know, share my screen. So yeah, let's, oh, hold on. First of all, I forgot to mention, y'all fucking with the new haircut? You know what I'm saying? Your boy finally got a fade. I don't know if y'all saw in the previous shit. I always rocked the slave cut. I don't even know if I can say that on YouTube. Let's dig in. Let me refresh my For You page. And let's see how long it takes me to laugh. Boom. I don't get it. All right, this is starting off amazing, by the way. By the way, y'all, this is the page, man. Go ahead and give your boy a nice little follow. What the fuck?
But y'all. But this ship.
I gotta see these comments. Alright.
Why don't you post on YouTube as much? I mean, your podcast is always up, but like, to go every day, now you're going like 8 months and it feels like it's getting longer and longer. Why is that?
So a lot of creators experience creator burnout, myself included. I realize why it happens. I was tired of pretending to be someone else. It's exhausting. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the... Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Like... No, that's not me, dude. This is me. The podcast is me. I could do that podcast forever. I cannot watch content pre-2018. For real. I think it's a childish version of myself. I actually can't believe it's the same person.
You know, funny thing, I actually used to watch the Paul motherfuckers a lot. I remember, okay, embarrassing as it was, I was a Jake Pauler. Yes, I know. Go ahead and share me. But, so I figured out that nigga was an asshole, so... Then I kind of just fell off of him. Pause.
It's a vibe all the time. It's a vibe all the time.
I'ma holla at y'all boys, man.
Surprise, can't look me in my eyes. They want to see me fall because they know I'm on the rise.
Fuck.
The men were rapists and also pedophiles.
What? Okay. All right. Sorry. The sound threw me off. Okay.
Remind you of someone?
It has been a male ran society. I mean, there's been so many instances. I mean, think about it. Like the whole stereotype of men go to war, women stay and kind of take care of the kids. In my opinion, that's patriarchy, because that's kind of giving the men like this like higher role and like higher.
If we're going to war and dying just so you niggas can make sandwiches, I feel like we deserve to be way the fuck up here. What the fuck?
How would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
She's a fucking 10. Absolute 10.
I disagree.
I disagree that you have no bitches. Have a nice day, sir.
You disagree that I have no bitches, so I have bitches. All right, thank you.
Got him.
These kids wanted this truck driver to honk his horn, but he had a different idea.
Thank you.
this creator is the reason my best friend is dead. I know that's a lot.
Oh, what the fuck? We're only 7 minutes in. What the fuck is going on?
Well, aren't you a lucky ducky? Because you get to get ready with me as I take you through my day as an influencer.
This has got to be the cringiest shit I've ever seen in my fucking life. What the fuck?
Just don't let her get away with saying that.
I don't care what anyone say. That motherfucking song go hard as shit, bro. Like, dead ass, bro. That shit got me like...
I just prefer girls in literally every possible way of speaking. And...
the haircut
like,
explains
it. Like, if I even could mean? Go through life without interacting with men...
Fatherless. What the fuck? Oh no! What the fuck? No! Where is that from?
Megan, you cannot go around bugging people's rooms. It's a felony.
It's a funny felony.
I'm telling Mom.
No, you'll get me in trouble.
All right. You want to stay out of trouble?
What do you want?
Okay. All right. Can I get to the dance? Sweet jams. Show me the way. Cause I got no...
You know, like chat, call me mommy. I want you to call me mommy. Tell me what a good mommy I am, how I support you and provide for you, and give you lots of milk every day. Oh, you're such good boys. Are you my best boys? Does your mommy love you? Your mommy loves you so much. You know?
I feel like my ears just got molested.
Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
The fucking gritty, bro.
Let me know in the comments down below, who do you hear on this beat?
Me and my boys be skating, we be raving, taking like Andrew Tate, masturbate. Hold on, I can't wait.
I'm making this
fire
beat right here.
Fire, I gotta write that down, gotta send that shit to Lennon right now.
$105 for a basic gamer hoodie. Some of y'all need help. Pocket change for a guy like me. You stole a keyboard from your school because you couldn't afford one. Act broke to stay rich, you won't understand. $105 for a basic gamer.
This stuff is like Botox and...
Give me my fucking lid back.
Or what?
I'll kick you out.
Over a lid?
Yes.
I'm gonna take the lid with me.
Okay.
Then you're just gonna be a lidless nigga.
Okay, you're gonna be a walking nigga.
I'm gonna be a walking nigga with a lid, and you're gonna be a lidless nigga with candy corn.
You're gonna be a nigga with a lid with a corns on his feet because you're walking so damn far.
What the fuck did I just hear?
Two cultures and a female lead, several female leads, and this was somehow a step down.
Bro, it is so crazy. That is so crazy that people can have different opinions.
You know, to this day, I have not seen any of the Black Panther movies, not even the first one. I know as an African American, that's bad, but I've yet to see that shit.
So it's X U R O M I N.
Yes, I'm down bad. Do I give a shit? No.
Up a whole goddamn thing of waffles.
No, ma'am.
What did you eat?
I had like two days ago, and I had my pancakes today.
You ate two days ago.
Yes, ma'am.
How did you get in my refrigerator? You ate up a whole.
This is peak black mother, by the way. This is exactly how my mom treats me, as you know, because there's a certain clip that I'm actually gonna play right now that was clipped by a homie of mine. So yeah, let's go ahead and play that clip right now.
Get your fat ass up off this game.
Oh my god, right, you gotta scream, ma.
As you can see, my family loves embarrassing me.
What is the dumbest lyric of all time?
Oh yeah, that's
you a lesbian girl, me too.
Nah, that's fine.
She was a good witch, she was a bad witch, but all I really wanted was a motherfucking sandwich.
She can't decide unless she on four. I know how to party. Nah, this shit hard.
I'm just a surprised. How many guys
do I have to censor it?
I know that watch my wives.
What the fuck?
Some of them.
Just letting y'all know, I got banned on TikTok. My first ever TikTok account, I got banned because I said the N-word. I have her whole fucking titties out. And I'm the bad guy. Okay. This shit is a damn shame, bro. I don't see how anyone could. I honestly fall.
You guys are all just gonna say it now.
Homophobic, I'm transphobic. Don't come at me with that crazy shit.
Bro, just like me!
Why did you change so much? I mean, she's probably about to be bad now, like walking on the runway or something like that, cause... Why did you change so much? I mean, she's probably...
I don't get it. Oh! Oh. Okay. I thought this was like some breakup type shit. I didn't know that, man. Okay, that's awkward. Shit, my bad.
I'm not, you're 14, I'm not gonna hit you, relax! He's saying the N-word.
Oh, bro. All right. Well, that was an interesting video, but I enjoyed it. You know, I had me a little laugh, and hopefully you guys had a laugh as well. So, yeah, that's it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to, you know, subscribe to my other two channels. And, yeah, later.
That it stuck to my plate, yeah. Falling in love was my greatest mistake, yeah. Problems hit me hard right across the face, yeah. Thinking hard I will be my own space, yeah.
I don't know what you expect me to do. Your problems are mine, didn't know that they grew. Now these lies in disguise, they ain't really new. How am I your guy when you told them we could ties? I advise that you stop with all the lies. Now you shaking, now you nervous, I can see it in your eyes. Now you